Good evening, everybody. This is something 34. This is part 3. Let's play Yoshi's Story. Last time we left off, we beat that Cloud and Candy, and we got through Jungle Hut, wherever that stage is, and now we're going to the ocean level called Not So Jellyfish. And this game is almost over, but not the LP itself. So it's Red Yoshi's turn. Hi, Red Yoshi, you're up. Yoshi! Tell you the truth, I really hate this fucking level, but you see why. Alright, come on, I gotta turn red. Alright, let's see what's in that bubble. Oh, that for a fucking warp, really? Let's go down the pipe, and we're going to the water. Oh my god, what is a Mario or a Yoshi game without an underwater stage? An annoying one, that's for sure. Alright, let's swim, use the controls to steer Yoshi while swimming. Yeah, you already know that, so you did not really need to tell us that. We should know how to swim, even though we never played, god damn it! Oh god, yeah, watch out for these dumbass jellyfish. But now it's little, I suck ass on this stage. But this is a catchy song. Bom, 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 bom. So how's your day going so far? What else you got done uploading my Super Mario RPG videos? Just got through Yaritovich. Easy as hell too. And a lot of people said that, like, I hear a heart. I hear it, but I don't fucking see it. Oh, now I do. Anyway, a lot of people said that Yaritovich is the most hardest boss in the entire game on Super Mario RPG, but my opinion, he's not that hard. You see how I kicked his ass today? He's not that hard. But, oh fuck! The freaking Action Ranger is making me some problems. Oh god, I don't know how. Dang, I don't even know how I dodged all that, but I'm not gonna question it. Oh, and yeah, this video is gonna be short because after this stage is the final level, well, sort of. Then when I kick Baby Bowser's ass, there's the credits. And I don't want to fit all that in one video. So after I beat this stage, I'm going to stop the video. I don't care if it's 4 minutes. But I'm going down there just to get that heart! God damn it, fish. Yeah, you can't eat that spiky fish. Man, this stage is so fucking annoying. Oh yeah, if you eat the same fruit 6 times in a row, you would get a super happy heart. I don't know if I mentioned that before. If I didn't, I'm sorry. Alright, that's our first. Then I hear another one. Alright, where is it? Alright, I see it. How can I get that heart, though? Let's see. Well, I don't know. Whoa, crap. Oh, shit. Fuck you, fish. Fuck you, fish. Alright. But still, this is a fun level. It's all about swimming. Ah! Yeah, the fucking red jellyfish follows you. Ugh! Yep, what I tell you. Give me that super heavy heart. Please, give me... Yes! Holy shit, I'm stuck! Never mind. Wow, look at his tongue. It's all long. Yep, so happy. Man, Yoshi, you can use that tongue to lick Rebecca Black's pussy all night. Oh! Give me another super happy heart. Yes! Alright. Yeah, some jellyfish have these fruits. Yes, give me. Is this how I get the hearts? Boom, 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 boom. I actually love how the music goes in rock and roll fashion. Or version. I just came from that way, god damn it. Alright. Well, I'm not worried about that heart anyway. Well, it's not gonna be 100%, 100%, but when I say this LP is gonna be 100%, means the blah. When I say it's upgrading to be 100%, that means I'm gonna do all the levels and that's it. Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh shit! Oh, this part here is fucking annoying. Yeah, this is how you dodge that little serpent thing. This guy's a total dick, he just fucking chases you. Alright, come on, come on. Ooh, God, give me that fruit. Timer we need. Alright, need five more, six more rather. Yup, eat five more. Oh god, ooh shit. Always had a hard time with this part. Doom, doom, doom. It's not suspenseful. Just watch out for those damn spikes! Wait! Alright. Can't hit me! Oh, aw shit! Okay, that was stupid. Very stupid. But it's gonna roll off anyway once I go through that pipe. So what's the point playing around, you know? Alright, now we gotta find five more fruits so we can end this. Oh shit! Got shotguns and silver rings trying to fire my ass. Alright. Give me that watermelon. Yep, just one more and we're in the level. So happy. Yes! So, level completed! Dun-dun-dun-dun! Yoshi! So happy! Yeah, I'm feeling so happy! Alright, so that's it for- Wow, 1991? Are you kidding me? 1991 was the year I started elementary school. I get the high score. Boom-boom! Alright, let's watch the end of this level once again. Alright, to go any farther, the Yoshis had to brave the ocean and they jumped in by going down the pipe. They liked to swim, but the jellyfish thing spoiled their fun. They sure did. So they swam to dry land and now they're almost the end of the book. So yeah, we're going to the final stage. The first part of the final stage, not the... You know what I'm trying to say. As I kind of say, the only thing I don't like about this game is that they don't make you complete all four levels at once. You gotta complete a level one at a time on each chapter. Alright guys, so until next time we're gonna take out Metro Castle and see if we can save the Super Happy Tree. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Celtics 842 out.